Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to mine Verus Coin on your Android device. Go to the Google Play Store and search for Verus Miner. Select and install Verus Miner. Open Verus Miner. Tap on Add Setting. Give your miner a name. This is the name you will see when looking for the stats on the selected pool server. Select how many cores you want to use. You can use all 8 cores. In my setup, I like to have one core left to make the device responsive if needed. Add your Verus wallet address. If you do not have a Verus wallet address, you can check out my video about how to create a Verus wallet on your Android device. Choose the pool you want to join. I live in Europe. Therefore, I choose eu.logpool.net. Use the save icon to save your settings. If your wallet is brand new, the system gives you a warning to make sure that the address is correct spelled. Tap OK, tap on Mining, and tap on Start. Accept that the mining software requires 0.85% in developer fee. Accept the change in battery use. It may take up to 30 seconds before the mining begins. After 3 minutes, I get around 2.5 MHz per second. Go to the webpage logpool.net, tap on Verus drop-down menu, and select Stats. Tap on the burger menu, and paste in your Verus wallet address, and tap on Go. You can now see a graph showing the mining stats from your Android device. If you turn off your screen and wait some more, you will get a better performance. I get around 3.5 MHz per second after some time. That's it. You are mining Verus Coin on your Android device. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.